your desire? We're in camp, so 'tis as good a time as any. I think not. Simply because I have warmed your bedroll before does not mean I am beholden to do so at every snap of your fingers. You'll have to forgive me if I do not leap at your command like a trained warhound. Better than acting the lover or the obedient wife, no? Allow me to spare you such pains in the future, then, for both our sakes. I await your command. We are in camp, so 'tis as good a time as any. Because I need your help with my mother, of course. Why else? Why? Do you wish me to leave? I can do so if you prefer. Are you sure? If I leave, I can be of no further use to you. So be it. May you find your victory on your own.
believe they hold us here. When the throne is settled, we'll beat them to their vile birthing grounds.
Trasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads. I recognize a fighter of Darkspawn. It marks you. It's why we in the Legion of the Dead abandon our lives so we can face them without fear. It's a sacrifice I understand Grey Wardens are familiar with. What do you want here, Warden? It's an odd tactic, recruiting from the front line. Darkspawn pitched their camps in our tunnels between your blights, you know. Give me a dwarven reason to look topside. You're working for a fool. We follow the throne, which is empty. Below that is politics, beneath Legion notice. That's the benefit of our oath. What? Does he need some weight to swing the vote in the assembly? I suppose you're sweeping the vents for paragons. Warden, you've got your work cut out for you. Paragon Branka is dead, everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything. I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders. I won't take fool's gold from a pretender. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead. Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here, always pushing. Your nightmare is my every day. Our resolve gives you a rest between blights. A surge on the surface would give us a break. When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. Sod the rest. Like dusters have heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the anvil and endless lyrium. Let us know if you find any paragons. You're as likely to find a dozen as one.
Thank you. Keep going.
Yes.
Well, Grey Warden, I'll give you credit for backbone. You've dug a line through the spawn. Still no sense in your head, but you've got skill. We die in the eyes of our brothers so we can fight without fear. It offers redemption for the promise of the greatest sacrifice. That's all you need to know. To say more invites judgment, or worse, imitation. The time comes.
I'm off. I'm off.
Yes.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
going.
All right. Yes. All right. I'm off. Yes. All right. Thank you.
Yes.
First day they come and catch everyone.
All right.
One.
Going.
Second day, they beat us and eat some from meat. Fifth day, they return and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dream. Seventh day, she grew as in her mouth they spew. Eighth day we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her again. Now she does feast as she's become the beast. First day they come and catch everyone. Second day they beat us and eat some from meat. Third day, the men are all gnawed on again. Fourth day, we wait and fear for our fate. Fifth day, they return and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh day, she grew as in her mouth they spew. Eighth day, we hated as she is violated. Ninth day, she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast. For and catch everyone. What is this? An elf? Exotic and impossible. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors. And others. Fresh, not those who turn. Killed right here. And were fed. Laren first, but I am filled. All I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure? What they are allowed to do. What they think they must. And Branka, her lover, and I could not turn her. forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become. No more than a few breaths, but longer than an eon. It was long enough. Long enough to miss her. To love her again. To hate her more than ever. No. I swore not to speak of it. Not to think of it. La, 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 la. I will not hear any more about Branka. No! Don't leave me here. Don't let them take me. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren. Not Branka. Not strong enough. Blessed stone, there was nothing left in her but the anvil.
Shortage of these ones.
We tried to escape, but they found us. They took us all. Turned us.
Come on!
merciful. But the women, they want to touch, to mold, to change until you are filled with them. They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood. And while she ate, she grew. She swelled and turned gray, and she smelled like them. They remade her in their image. Then she made more of them.
I'm off.
Broodmother.
Keep going.